Hi, I'm Joann, and I just completed my 1,000th workout at Fit Club North. It took me about 3 years to complete. The biggest challenge from 100 to my 1,000th is my upper body strength. My biggest struggle to complete 1,000 workouts was not really anything. Just in this past year, it's got to be wearing the mask while working out. It puts a damper on me going 110% at every workout on the blue. Three biggest contributing factors to success, I would say mindset. Stay focused and don't give up. Nutrition, big thing. I've really focused on looking at labels when I shop. Using my Fitness Pal has been my best friend. Use it every day. Having amazing coaches, support staff, and the camera guy to help me achieve my goals and push me daily, knowing I can go harder. I would like to thank RJ for putting this awesome Fit Club together. My biggest thanks is though to Coach Rick, who has been with me from the beginning of my journey on day one. I can't thank him enough for believing in me and kicking my butt cheek and just being there as a friend. Also, Jenn Mancher for introducing me to Strong. Never thought I could do it. We are the ninjas. Love it so much, never miss a Sunday. What would I tell my past self? Why didn't you start this journey at Fit Club earlier? Words of encouragement, get out there, just do it. It's only 30 minutes of your day and you are worth it. Believe in yourself and trust the process, it works. I am Joann, I just completed my 1,000th workout and I hope to see you on the blue.
Clap it up for Joann's workout.
Make your time.